this, Thunderbolt!
Time is coming. You've got a nerve. Time is now.
A Mechon M71. I bet I can use its optical system to align one of the anti-air batteries. Oh, no good. It's broken. The joint section. It's buckled. It's completely useless. Ugh. Huh? An M69! Its armor would be perfect for making a shield. If I can just get it off, I should be able to... Shulk! Ryan! It's not a Mechon. It's just a Crabble. It was using the Mechon armor as a shell.
I'll lure it away and topple it. When it's down, use your arcs to finish it off.
Hammer beat! Eat this!
I'm powering up. All right, I'm feeling it. Right, you're a lifesaver. We can definitely do this.
Right, we can do it.
Strike!
Now it's my time. That was too easy.
Man, what a bunch of jokers.
Thanks, Ryan. That was a close one.
Man, what were you doing wandering off by yourself? Stay where I can keep an eye on you. It's pretty dangerous outside of the colony. There are all kinds of monsters.
Yeah, but thanks to you, we got its shell. Everyone in the colony is going to be really happy.
I'm more worried about you than the shell. Oh, whatever. Knowing what you're like, at least you'll make a decent weapon out of it. This scrap driver's excellent.
I just learned by watching Dixon make weapons.
Of course, Dunban's weapon still beats them all.
The Monado. I hope I can figure out the secret of his power one day.
You will, Shulk. Anyway, we better get back to the colony. If I'm late for drills again, old Squaretash is gonna kill me.
Squaretash? Oh, the Defense Force Colonel. He's pretty scary.
Tell me about it.
Sorry, I didn't mean for you to come all the way out here during your break.
Don't worry about it. Let's get back.
Yeah.
Let's not lose our heads, though.
Take this!
All right, I'm feeling it.
We can definitely do this.
We've almost done the job, everyone. Jokers.
Good thing I'm here. No? Anyone?